Okay, we need to get in the water, folks. Anna, start, get out and pull it down. Let's go, Gare. Let's go. You know they won't wait for us. Go ahead, Pablo. I'm going to be behind you. Hey, this piece of cake. Piece of cake! This is nothing like it was yesterday. It's refreshing. Think of the noise as refreshing and lively and... Stay a little bit river left, right down the center where they're at. Avoid those rocks on the right. It's clear sailing, right where they're going. Just go where they're going. Whoop. You're doing real good. Yes. You just want to look at the rocks ahead of you and go around them. You know, look at the water. You just scoot, get violent. You wiggle around. I only got stuck 1,000 times. You're stuck pretty good. You gotta try different things. Here, let me try to. Yeah, you can jump out and just step on the rock. There you go. Your left, there you go. There you go. Got your GoPro on gear? Okay. Well, I tell you, they're paddling real good, gear. This, yeah, what you want to be, what you could be thinking about is, you know, reading the water, trying to figure out where the rocks are, how they're flowing off, and, you know, steer yourself. You can steer real good in that thing. Much better than yesterday. You're in control now. And you're fine. There ain't nothing like the biggest ones yesterday. It's just not on this. You know, there's some real fun, there's a couple of real fun ones, but not like yesterday. This is like the perfect river for being the first time on your own. This is exactly the one I did, this exact river. Of course, I think I was maybe a little scared than you. I see that smile on your face. I think you'll be fine. Sometimes you get a good clue of where to go in a raft when you see what a kayaker does ahead of you. You know, because they, usually guys in kayaks, you know, they've been doing it a while and they know, good routes. Not always. Sometimes there's daredevils, but you notice how Gary's going to the left. Yeah, that wasn't it, Gary. They maybe took off without us, but whatever. We don't need them. Not with Pablo with us, we don't need them. Want me to ram ya? Are doing great. It's okay to be held up. It's normal. Beautiful, you just, that's good. Hey, you guys are doing great. You stirred around 98% of everything. I see you just going like this. You guys, there's always those ones just blow a little bit, but you're. Right. Pablo says, I got this, and a piece of cake. I know, I see how it. Yeah, let's all get out and look at this and say hi to Jordan. See what line I'm gonna take. Nah.
Just to stay in, so it's not a powerful focus.
That is considered a home. But it's not a very. This is also a home.
We're doing good so far.
Well, I had to race down here. I missed the first run.
Yeah, that's fine.
I was supposed to be waiting on you guys, but everybody else took off. I told them somebody would wait.
Okay, well.
As soon as I saw you, I said, all right, I got to go. I'll get their second run.
Yeah, you're going to hear a lot of screaming here. Now, they were doing real good.
You guys,
we got Lori. Oh, look at him.
Yeah, 9-year-old. What do you see him?
Look at him!
He's coming from the hard side. Dad's already
flipped
once,
and
he has
to. Look at how he braces. Look at that!
Carries across.
For sure!
He is a paddling phenomenon. Look at him. Look at his side surf.
Oh my goodness!
He hasn't flipped over yet. That's what I've seen all week. When he does it on purpose, he's up in a flash.
He's pretty much amazing me right now.
Yeah. Like I said, he battles like an adult. He's got a completely mature battle style.
This is wonderful. Five years ago, I flipped right there, and Gary's Ducky and Jason rescued me right over there. I remember. flipping. The first time I went down, this is the first time I ever flipped on that ducky. I flipped right there and then I swam, and it was like, that was pretty cool.
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're gonna go down. You see right down here, there's like no light. It's like a green panel. We're gonna just follow that panel right into the chaos. We're gonna head right at the big part that you're gonna look
at.
That
looks like a big rock. Like right
wouldn't we be kind of sideways? We go like this and then
suddenly. No, we're gonna turn left right when it turns left after we go over the light.
Yeah, it'll turn you left automatically.
Yeah, it will.
Yeah, at the very beginning, there's a couple of rocks, and then that dark water, that's a sliver. As soon as you get in there, it'll just...
Are we following
him?
Yeah, what he's doing is what we're going to do.
Right down the green channel?
No, well, he's going a little farther right.
Yeah, he went further right. You don't have to do that. He went on top of the rock. He's trying to chill out. We're just going to go left and we're going to fight.
So
yeah.
We're going to have to...
So what he did was...
That's all you're
going to
do.
Right.
If you lean right... As we go down
water's going like
that's
that?
You
when
do.
You get there, just lean right. That's all. Right. That's all you gotta
I'll
do.
I'll shout out loud.
Yeah.
Lean right.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get right behind it. But actually, this one you flush, it'll be over in 3 seconds. That's how fast it is. If you flip, you're in a pool. You're next, Pablo. See how they're going? Right there where you want to be. And basically, water's going to take you right where you want. Just when you reach that curler, lean into it. There they go. I guess my group took off. Yeah, I'll catch up. Gary, this is horse race, isn't it? No? Oh, okay.
Wait, there's another rapid?
There's the best rapids yet to come. It's called Horse Race. Gary walked it the first time I did it, and I went through it in that, but Gary walked it. Well, there's a lot of stuff like this, but I mean, we got a real... It's more fun, yes. And it's longer. It's real long. You're gonna like it. Yeah, I heard a lot of cheers is what I heard.
We were so happy because we hit the big flipping rock. Like, it would have flipped us 100%, but we all were prepared, we all leaned into it, and we conquered the rock. It couldn't flip us because we all leaned right into it.
It flipped me.
Yeah, well, you floated on top.
Did you flip?
No.
Okay, you floated on top of it.
He's completely dry.
No swim.
I almost fall out.
All expert. Cassie said she's having so much fun, she wishes she could do that one again.
I was like,
this. Cassie said that.
You know what?
Oh,
Cassie, you know what? Honestly, Cassie, your eyes are clear. You don't look like you're scared at all right now.
I'm not.
A little anxiety, maybe, but. No, okay. Anna was scared earlier, but she's starting to relax.
I mean, Gary, Cassie was.
Cassie's in Gary's lap.
And Cassie, your feet were under me too.
Oh.
That's funny. Somebody what? Oh, no, that must have been
Gary.
Anna. No, Gary. That was Gary. You guys are nailing. But we got some stuff up ahead. I don't know. Look at the river. Isn't that beautiful? Equipment problems.
How much longer until the horse race?
I thought it was, but no. It's a ways away, I think. Yeah, Gary probably remembers. It's been a while since I've been here. I don't know. That kind of...
Well, I do know. It's the last rapid.
Oh, it's the last?
Yeah. We were only on the first rapid right there.
How many rapids?
Like, maybe seven.
It's just, that's kind of how it looks. Horse race, you enter it river right, and it really picks up speed. And at the very end, there's a big rock down there, and it has a big curly coming off it, and it flips people. But you'll probably do fine.
You're tight, it's so tight.
Hey, Gary got out and walked around horse race 5 years ago when I went in the river for the first time. He was in a kayak. That's how much. That's how far we've come. Gary can do horse race backwards now. But he actually got out and walked around. So did a lot of other of the Hoosiers. But I was in this raft, and I thought, you know what? I ain't walking it. And I did it. But I was scared, but I did it. The thing about a horse race in a raft, you're fine. But this, if you do flip, it's real shallow and it's fast, and you can butcher up your face. So, but it's not a whole lot that can flip you. But they freak in their mind; they imagine themselves doing that.
I'm so sorry.
What? What is this? Yeah, you guys shouldn't take like an hour to do that. Let's go.
We can't get it off.
Well, what are you trying to do?
Get this off. We got to tie this together. She's not hooked in anymore.
It's fine. Just sit on it. I was shocked. Anna goes, let's just do this.
As long as I don't get strapped to that rope.
We want to go river right. River right. I didn't know what this did. I wonder what they're gonna do. Nice job, Pablo. Here they come. Here they come. Yes, I was thinking, just see the big rock showing in River Center, the 6 inches showing? Okay. Yeah, that's the way I went. Gary, I faced that horizon. I didn't know where to go, so I went river right.
That's what I said, and I was like, oh. I didn't see the horizon.
Yeah, because you guys didn't see what I could see here.
I didn't see.
Okay, let's. good looking group. Did you see him brace right at the end there? Yeah, I've been on it when it's a little lower. Yeah. That was fun though. I didn't even know that was horse race, I forgot. Shoot, I want to do that again. That was horse race. That was cool. That's a cool rapid.
We did it, man. Cassie was like, this is the fun kind. What the heck? Cassie said that was a horse race.
Cassie's going to end up being a gamer. I just know
Cassie's
it.
Like,
how did you like that one, Pablo? Wasn't it fun?
Yeah. If you ever told me it was the horse race, I would have been nervous since I didn't know.
Okay, right. I didn't know it was either.
It's good that you didn't know, right?
Hey, Gary.
I didn't know. I was just like, oh, it's just
another rapid.
Right.
It is. A lot of it's mental.
Yeah, hey, most of it's mental. When you're nervous and stuff, then you get in trouble. Pablo didn't know that it was horse race, I thought it was. I told you it's coming up.
Gary's like, lean left. I'm like, I'm all the way right. I'm like, no, left. And I'm like, we went into that, the big divot, completely sideways.
Oh, my goodness. You're lucky because
you.
They were so scared to do it, and they did great. We barely even got
they didn't know it was horse race, so until they started halfway down, they thought, well, maybe this is it.
It's a great time to tell them, man.
Yeah, yeah. Look at what's on his helmet. Jordan, look that way. I want to show him what's on your helmet. Look what he's got written on it.
Where's the booth?
Where's the booth? That's it. Did you see that, the little guy? Okay. 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 Hey, guys. Gary, this is a tricky rapid, Jordan said. He, watch their line. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Oh, I got you guys a camera real good. Gary, I got excellent video of you guys. I stared right at you the whole time. Okay, you guys got to go. What happened? Oh, okay. I should have gone first on all of them to get you guys going down. I should have went before you on all of them so I could get you coming down. It's a takeout up there? Yeah, okay. Jordan, I'm telling you, thank you so much for all the things that you've done, the time you put. This is unbelievable. Well, I've reached a point now where I don't have to be terrified. I mean, I got it. And now it's just a matter of getting better skills. Ken worked with it for a while at a takeout. Ken knows, but it gives me so much confidence, man. It just is like. But anyways, people make fun of me, but that's okay.
Well, I and for me, it would be an added, you know.
Yeah. What happened there? He's playing around. Guys aren't even paddling. I thought when we get down in the boondocks, we gotta get tough. Look at you. Yeah, it is. I got you again. What, the shaft flow? Oh, liquid logic? I love it. The stomper. It's an 80 pound or 80 gallons.
What?
Look at you guys. Well, I mean, look at these two though. What are you two doing here?